Louder. As there were always two football teams in any match, there were two cheerleading squads as well, trying to be more noticeable and special, although some may end up just noisier than the other. Since then, competition between the cheerleading squads started. Today, cheerleading has become more complex and you need to be trained before becoming a cheerleader. Cheerleading involves